very cool concept that if someone wants something for me, that I need to have also something from this person. So, example, I'm sitting with the London sisters. I didn't really want to be there, I couldn't be really bothered, but I've been there being nice. But I got the joke out of it from Max. So that joke is gonna pay for my time. It's just an example. Now, if I hang around at Alex's place, okay, it's kind of volunteer for me too, but you know, I hold this, hold that, get a bit of, yeah. Paul, I had to pay £20 for a really easy, silly, whatever, £5 job. You know, I dumped my car in front of him because this is how it is. And the idea is that from everything, you know, you buy this, you get something out of it. You buy that, yeah. The Storm catalytic converter was £400. I put up several videos about catalytic converters, and eventually the money will pay back the £400. Yeah, of course. So you have to make out of the idea to make out of a bad situation the most profitable situation. The same with the Yaris. Have to buy a whole back axle with the drums, but now I know what is a back axle with the drums. And I'm not gonna be worried to buy bearings for 60 quid, I'm gonna get the whole axle. You know what I mean? So, why bother? You know? So, red corner and off we go. So, it's just, you know, a little genius idea on the side. Get always something out of something.